It's 12:50 p.m. Chong's already at work, and I would have went with him, but I have an exam.
Okay, ignore the fact that I still haven't taken my exam yet, but I just got a text from Chong that he said he's gonna go buy me McDonald's after my exam.
Meal, wallet, ooh.